Hey everyone. So Black Spindle is now officially in Destiny 2. It's now called Whisper of the Worm, but it is otherwise Black Spindle, and it is awesome. The mission to get it, activated through the Taken public event on Io, is also awesome. Also a little bit tricky. I was lucky enough to be carried through the quest mission. Big thanks to Godly and SkyHawk for that, so you're gonna see me not really doing too much here. They were doing all the damage and the ad clearing for the most part. I was just there for emotional support, pretty much. Anyway, this mission is timed at 20 minutes and takes you through an extended jumping puzzle, followed by tons of ads and three final bosses at the end with even more ads. The recommended light level is 380, and yeah, this one's pretty tough. We use the skip in the grass room to bypass even more jumping, but even beyond that, the jumping bits elsewhere are a little complicated. So if you don't like jumping puzzles in Destiny, this definitely won't change your mind. But again, this is a really cool mission to get one of Destiny's best and iconic weapons, so it's really all worth it in the end. I'm going to let the rest of this play out so you can see how it goes. Good luck on your own Black Spindle runs. Please don't ask me for help, because I definitely got carried. And I'll see you around, Guardians.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Guardian down.
Guardian down.